see the lovely sound, because water, the droplets, the water, this water initially was in the ponds, in the rivers, in the oceans, and this water through evaporation, initially stronger cohesive forces, very stronger cohesive forces, so all water molecules were together, all water molecules were together, but through solar radiation, energy, photons, because waters are dipoles, so they interact with the solar radiations. So when sunlight reaches to the water bodies, the water absorbs, and it weakens the water when absorb the solar radiations in visible range. The water atom, hydrogen atoms, dipoles start oscillating, and this oscillation weakens the hydrogen bonds which was existing between the among the water molecules. So individual water gets escaped, and this water, because of high surface area, higher entropy, and almost zero cohesive force, maximum adhesive force, because few water molecule may be there, some particles may be there, may be adhered, goes towards the sky, and again at the sky, when it moves toward the sky, low temperature, and then gets condensed, and density high, then this water is coming in the form of rain. And this pressure is generated because to equilibrate the pressure, because somewhere maximum water condensation, somewhere low water, no water condensation. But nature is such a wonderful buffering agent, a buffering power, equilibrating power. So this nature, such a sound. See the beautiful sound. The why sound? Because sheets, the water vapors are continuously coming in the incessant water, that incessant water coming and making the sound. So the water potential energy is converted into the sound energy. That's why we are able to listen. And these plants are also because of pressure moving. So such a, see the greenery, see the level of the oxygen. So this rain is also natural scavenger. The particulate matter part 2.5 micron, which are very dangerous, and the particulate matter which are PM10 micrometer. So it seems that this rain pushes the dangerous PM2.5 and coagulate them, and it cleans the environment, and the particles which are on the which are sticking on the, because fricohacity of the nature, so fricohacity of the nature means particles are adhered on the live surfaces of the plants, and they interfere the photosynthesis, and rain is coming, and again developing the secondary adhesive forces, or and then they take them along with this, particles are take along with this, and in this water, because water acts as a solvent, so particle 2.5 gets accumulated, PM2.5, which directly go to our lungs and alveoli and other parts, along with blood, go to cell also and interferes the respiratory system, and also blood clotting. So biophysics, remarkable biophysics, there is an urgent need to trap the nature, but we think that nature, we know everything about the nature, but we talk so many artificial things. Now artificial intelligence has also come. While the natural interfacia, natural intelligentsia, we are missing. So there is a need to capture the natural intelligentsia. See, everything is natural here. Everything is natural here. See that my car is standing nearby. Such a beautiful place of Gurdwara. See the trees systematically. The color is reflecting. This fencing color. And trees, different kinds of trees. See the water, land is getting water. My God. See the water, incessant rain. It is kind of an incessant rain. The water is from Gurdwara. So lucky, my God. God has gifted these historic moments. See, water is coming. This water is coming. It's a system. Maybe water harvesting system. So this documentary video is full of knowledge. Every part, every sentence of this is giving you knowledge. See the no photons. No photons. See water is coming. Cloudy. That's a homogenization. And this is homogenization. Such a wonderful scene. Such a nice scene that water incessant rainan. And Gandhinagar sector 30, capital of Gujarat. So, dear scientist, what is your opinion about the natural intelligence here? Do you prefer artificial intelligence here or natural intelligence here? Are you come out, be natural. Come out, be natural. Don't make dual thinking and action different. Come transparent.
There is no substitute of nature. There is no substitute of nature governed phenomena. Nature itself has been a remarkable stability, order of stability. See, we are watching the rain, the water because it was not stable in the sky. It has now fallen. So it is attaining stability by itself. So it is a very beautiful scene that.
So how do you explore natural intelligentsia? The nature knows the water, solar radiation go to the water bodies. Their memory, memorizing so powerful, mimicry. The water are together cohesive forces or mimicry of cohesivity, the cohesive force. And then solar radiation. Again, solar radiation has so mimicry natural intelligence. I go to dipolar water. And dipolar water gets escaped by so electronic motion, vibrational motion, rotational motion. And that water goes to the sky. And again, water identifies the water. Water also identifies the sulfur trioxide, where water plus H2SO4, H3SO3 equal to H2SO4. But very prominently, the water molecules are identifying and coagulating. This is a real natural mimicry of natural intelligentsia. Now this water will go to sky and coming back because density, it gains a great density and this is coming down. This cycle keeps going on. The solar radiation comes. And the water which is percolated in the ground, that will develop the capillary action and will catalyze the growth of the plant. But the water which will remain in the body is up, open. This will again, the natural intelligentsia, that it will trap, it will identify the solar photons, radiations, and will do the cycle. So this is such a wonderful session. This is an academic session. Young scientist of this country, so lucky, and there is no point. See, so many learnings are here. See the bottles, these plastic bottles, and this is the cooler or the AC type, cooler AC type. See, such a nice, and this is a grass cutter. One can shake this here, grass cutter. See, this here a grass cutter. See, the mechanism of this grass cutter is here. See, the blades are here. Or electric connections are here. These are the electric connections. So, this is for labeling the grass. And the garden is there. And this, the gas pipe. So, this video is full of knowledge about natural intelligentsia over the artificial intelligence, yeah. We generally get clicked. We generally get clicked with so many artificial ideas, but we forget the natural ideas. One Sardarji is there. So let us see this science. A full of knowledge, gate of the God, Gurdwara, gate of the God. See that gate of the God is seen at the top. Gate of the God is seen at the top. This Gurdwara top. This is the top. This top is seen from here. This Gurdwara is seen from here, this top. Such a beautiful Gurdwara. See the height of this Gurdwara. And this wonderful height of this Gurdwara. Gateway of the God. So this gateway of the God is a wonderful thing. Gateway of the God is a wonderful thing. Water is also variability. This is another phenomena, variability. The water is going together. See, labeling. Potential goes from higher to lower. The water is also labeling from higher to lower. So this is Lee Chatelier fundamental law. So Lee Chatelier fundamental law is also followed here. So this is it. In conclusion, we can say that there is no substitution of the natural intelligentsia. The artificial intelligentsia is nothing, only matching the electronic spins, that is called artificial intelligentsia. There the microscopic spins of the electron skins in the molecule, they may gain the same stretching frequency and they may detect the crime, they may detect the temperature, they may detect the blending of the material or drug quality. But this natural science, it needs a deeper understanding. It needs a very, very dedication, devotion to understand the natural. So I hope that this now environment is cool and calm. But we are here excited. Such a sector 30 Gandhi Nagar. Some flowers there, see, die. That wonderful die. And some flowers, this is neem tree. And this is also having a leaf, that neem fruit. These neem fruits. These fruits are also there. See, fruits. They are having fruits. So animals are eating. And now this is neem tree. This is called Neboli. This is called Neboli. It's a wonderful, it is in urea. Farmers are using urea. And urea converted, decomposes into ammonia and CO2. But we want it should be in ammonium. So it is a crushed Neboli and gel. And it holds the weight. But it is not successful so strongly. And the service meter inventor had developed another natural gel. The waste oils are collected and converted into the nanoemulsion, and then urea is mixed with them. They hold too much water and the waste biomass. So that supersedes this Neboli. So this discussion is being conducted by the service meter inventor, the Fricohacity inventor. The Fricohacity inventor is running from post to pillar to gain the knowledge, because the service meter inventor does not know anything. He has less knowledge. He is trying to gain knowledge. He takes himself as a student of first class, just beginning, KG, and trying to revamp how that real natural intelligentsia among the youth, among the trees, among the vehicles, and among the park, among the land, among the building construction could be attained. So, Dr. Parth is a renowned scientist of this country. What do you think?
Nature has given so many gifts to mankind. Previously, there were a lot of trees. There was no problem related to oxygen shortage. People enjoyed sleeping in open in the villages.
So he has very nicely told the open. So these beds are in the open. And this, see, the open, completely open. This is a wonderful scene. And grass cutter here. Such a natural scene, where everything is open. Gurdwara, God, everything is open here. See the scene. Gandhi Nagar Sector 30. The people who will view this video, they should understand that Gandhinagar and Chandigarh both are developed at the same pattern sector system, where component of greenery or plants are taken care. So these are the wonderful cities where one can enjoy the environment, lot of greenery. In whole Gandhinagar, lot of greenery. This is a sector 30, a patch of Gandhinagar capital. And one can imagine, see this much amount of greenery in the capital. Now what about the other areas which are outskirts? Full of greenery, land is fertile, people are straightforward. So it is the land of Mahatma Gandhi, Seva Gram. साबरमती आश्रम, सेवाग्राम इज इन द वर्धा, सेवाग्राम वर्धा, बट हियर साबरमती आश्रम एंड महात्मा गांधी स्टार्टेड दांडी मार्च फ्रॉम सेवा साबरमती आश्रम इटसेल्फ टू डिसओबे द नमक आंदोलन. सो नाउ विद दिस हिस्टोरिक नॉलेजेबल नेचुरल इंटेलिजेंसिया, देयर आर थाउजेंड्स ऑफ एग्जाम्पल्स वेयर देयर इज नो सब्स्टिट्यूट ऑफ द नेचुरल इंटेलिजेंसिया. वाई टू टॉक, डू यू थिंक नेचुरल मेटीरियल डू नॉट हैव द इलेक्ट्रॉन? दे हैव इलेक्ट्रॉन, बट वाई शुड गो टू द नेचर? नाउ अगेन साउंड इज कमिंग. सो विद दिस वर्ड नाउ 15 minute video almost. So we are now stopping and this will be continued. The service meter inventor, Fricko Hesity inventor, is very restless to spread the good knowledge and taking to the people. Let us come forward. If we identify the natural intelligentsia, there will be no corona. There will be no other virus. Once we will live naturally, everything will naturally make a best ecosystem. So hope this video will give you a lot of knowledge to the viewers. And viewers should circulate this. I request whosoever views this, they should circulate this knowledgeable video. This is a historic video and remarkable video, full of knowledge and touching and hitting and exploring the domain of the natural intelligentsia over the artificial intelligentsia. Sometimes words confuse us. Some other countries' words, they come and we think that we are proud of pronouncing those words. While our country's culture, centuries old, powerful foundation, character building, knowledge foundation, where there is no any point, there is no any step to pollute our culture. So let us come forward to recognize our culture. Let us come forward to respect our century old culture, the knowledge of our great sense, our great scholars. They have given us a remarkable knowledge. They have developed very remarkable manuscripts, and those manuscripts should come out, should not be hidden. And it is the duty of the youngsters, the stakeholders, to come forward and to give the recognition to the Indian culture, the Indian science. We have also to promote the service meter and Fricko Hesity, because it has come out of the soil. What do you think, young scientist?
Every science, everyone who has struggled, his contribution should be taken in record. I don't know why.
This is a historic. People will recognize for centuries this video.
I don't know why.
I will send to the archive.
Despite being a country of so many young minds, we are fascinated by the out of country concept. We should nourish and integrate the country's concept.
Excellent. He is saying integrate. Yes, integrate and disseminate.
Will always be disseminated once we integrate.
So this is a one sample of the great scholar of this country, Dr. Parth Malik. He's recognizing the invention of the service meter and Fricko Hesity. Could you speak few words?
We were just being told about the rain, how rain is coming. In nature also cohesive forces and intermolecular forces are playing the role. Adhesive forces, when we take the liquids, when we go about interactions, when we take the liquid mixtures, we even take lemon water, we even take salt water, we even take milk, it all are mixtures.
Excellent. So he is saying that without cohesive force and frictional forces, the world is not survive. The frequency is the foundation which converts the cohesive forces into the adhesive frictional forces. For formulation, rain itself, as the young scientist had mentioned, the solution, lemon water or whatever water in the trees, when we cut them, they are mixture, adherence, and when they move, xylem to phloem. So there is a friction. Why? Because there is adherence. So Fricko Hesity chemistry, develops a remarkable formulation nowadays. So don't be jealous, recognize the talent. Don't be jealous, because jealousness will kill the self and promote the talent. Don't recognize the person, recognize the talent. Talent will take you to the tide, and tide never stops. Time and tides are never stopped. So let us hope time and tides are never stopped. God help those who help themselves. The inventor of the frequency service meter has never surrendered. Has never surrendered despite mountain level difficulties. The person developed the courage in the same level. So thanks for this, and viewers are requested to please circulate this knowledgeable video. Thank you. Have a nice time. Hope that everyone will be contributing for initiating the natural intelligentsia, because service meter of frequency are also the example of natural intelligentsia. So thanks. Have a nice time. Bye-bye.